The book is Edgar Allen's Official Crime Investigation Notebook by Mary Amato. Edgar is trying to find out how the criminal stole four things, a goldfish, Irish fan, and tea. My favorite part is when Patrick's video camera didn't work to capture the thief. If you like fiction books, then this is the book for you. I like this book really much. I hope you think the same. Thanks for watching. Have a good day now.